Hey guys, welcome to another Crunker tutorial. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get unlimited FPS on an iMac. I did an unlimited FPS tutorial before, but I didn't cover how to do it on an iMac. So here you go. Command and space for spotlight search. Key in terminal. Paste this below. This will be in the description. Press enter, and it will open your browser. Now you have unlimited FPS, which is above the default 60 FPS. You have to do this every time you want to play with unlimited FPS, but if you do not want to do this every time, you can download the official Crunker.io client from the Crunker website. This way, you can turn on unlimited FPS through the settings. Alright, thanks for watching this quick tutorial. If this tutorial helped you, smash like, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace!